It's April Fool's Day. I'll never cancel my shows.